ito ay nag-install ng ating booster pump. At ayan, inumpisahan. The group is the batch 2 in C3 class for their face-to-face subject, no? Training, face-to-face training, no? Today is their last day of face-to-face for they are installing pumps and pressure tanks, no? So ayan, nakikita natin na iniisa-isa na nga nila yung at ito yung pagkakabit. Andiyan na yung ayan, the group is with Engineer Robert, no? Sir Abraham, Kim, Jerome, and Engineer Gab is with Engineer Robert, sorry. Ayan. The trainer is is it taking a video? Ayan, kasi hindi pwedeng mag-selfie ang trainer. Ayan na, iniisa-isa. Ang ginagawa po nila is your the first is the suction. The suction from the water line, no? Ayan, kinabit nila yung check valve. Instead of foot valve, check valve yung pinalagay natin para to see if the check valve and foot valve are work the same, ano? Ayan. So this is their last face-to-face workshop, no? There's training for the pumps, no? Which is on the core installation of pumps. Yan, ito po yung kanilang face-to-face. So, therapy, no? Kunin mo pa yung isang ano? Kunin niyo pa isang pump dito para yan. Turungan mo yan DC ano. Yan. Para dalawa yung pump na inaano niyo. Ayan. Para yung dalawa yung pump na inaayos niyo, no? Yan. So yan, dalawang pump yang kanilang inaayos, no? Yan. So kalasin niyo na rin ito para ano. Yan. Or maybe tumingin muna kayo kung paano buuin doon, no? Kung paano binubuo. Ayan, dalawa po yung pumps na gagawin natin, no? Isang 15 gallons na pressure tank and isang 10 gallons na pressure pressure tank, no? Ayan. Ayan, no? Makikita po natin yan. So, ayan, no? At video mo ko dyan para
sa video, no?